Finding a hinge position, goblet clean, and then hold it in the racked position, and then add four high knees. In the clean, make sure that is a hip dominant exercise, so you're getting all of the power from the hips, and the bell should feel weightless until it comes into that top racked position. Elbows are nice and tight in towards the body, and you're looking just over the bar or through it.